Welcome to the fans and lovers of Chelsea FC. Kindly subscribe and like. So Tuchel explains his game against the Italian side. He said in an interview, "We don't care against who we play. We do our thing and we do need to be better. It is about making opponents underperform. City did this to us." He added, "I never felt fully confident when decided to go for long balls." Also, about the participation of Mason Mount with Juventus, he said, "Mason Mount against Juventus is in question. It's a matter of hours as to whether he makes it or not." Ruben Loftus-Cheek, on the other hand, has impressed the coach so much and the fans as well. Tuchel said, "I was happy with Ruben, otherwise he could not have had the chance to come on. He could not be involved without deserving it." Could this mean Loftus-Cheek could get more extended playing time on Watts? Also, in Chelsea's game against Juventus, Paulo Dybala misses due to injury, as well as Alvaro Morata. Thanks for joining us. Bye.